I believe this is a clear-cut case of demonic possession, in the classic sense. What do you think, Father? Father?
What was that?